The third easiest way to defend regen rainbows is a 4-2 glue, but watch out, it does not hit camos. The second easiest way to defend regen rainbows is a 4-2 mortar, or the big one, but watch out, it also does not hit camos. And by far, the easiest way to defend round 13 regen rainbows is a tack shooter with the maelstrom ability. Subscribe if you're new.